Good evening. At this time, if you're not already standing, would you please stand as Junior Ellery Moore will play the Star Spangled Banner and the Shawnee Mission West NJROTC presents the colors. Gentlemen, please remove your hats at this time. Seated. Thank you, Mr. Thomas and Mr. Hoopy and our wonderful students for the beautiful instrumental music to start the evening. I also want to thank our Shawnee Mission West NJROTC under the leadership of Commander Vasquez and Senior Chief Westbrook. Our Golden Girls dance team tonight was here. I appreciate them being here, and they are led by Bobby Rowan and Aaron Hayes. Good evening. I am Charles McLean, and it's my privilege to serve as principal of Shawnee Mission West High School. I welcome our candidates for graduation, their parents and family, members of the community and friends to the 49th commencement ceremony of Shawnee Mission West. This is a very special ceremony, and out of respect for each of our graduates, I have been asked by the class of 2011 to request that members of the audience refrain from the use of noisemakers, such as air horns or catcalls, things that would take away from the dignity of this once-in-a-lifetime ceremony. Serving as hosts this evening, you'll find men and women wearing blue blazers, neither a corsage or a boutonniere. These are teachers at West, and if during the evening's festivities you need assistance, they'll be happy to help you out. You know, coordinating an activity like this takes many, many hours of planning and hard work. I want to thank Secretaries Debbie Ryan and Kathy Hayes, along with teacher Lisa Binge, for their hard work in putting this evening's plans together. Would you please join me and let's thank them for their hard work, okay? Thank you, Debbie. Please don't leave. At this time, it's my privilege to introduce Caitlin Beeman, president of the class of 2011. Caitlin is the daughter of Ed and Kathy Beeman. Next year, Caitlin will attend Kansas State University to begin her studies in engineering and Spanish. Please welcome senior class president, Caitlin Beeman.
School board members, administrators, teachers, parents, family, friends, and fellow classmates, it is my absolute honor to welcome you to the Shawnee Mission West graduation of 2011. Tonight is a celebration of all we have accomplished over the past 13 years. From kindergarten to senior year, school has not only been a place of learning, but also where growing up and self-discovery began. With the help and support of many of you, we have achieved an irreplaceable education that will guide our future endeavors. While this is the time to dream about what adventures life will bring, it is just as important to take a moment to look around at your surrounding classmates. Remember the good times, the struggles, the tears, the joy, and the success. Remember that we went through it all together. Remember our fellow classmate, Nick Licata, who would have been a part of this ceremony tonight, and that we all share the same pain for his passing. But even in the face of adversity, remember that we will have the heart, character, and perseverance of a Shawnee Mission West Viking forever. Look to the future with optimism and know that we are prepared for the next big step in life. Once again, on behalf of my class, welcome as we celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2011.
Thank you, Caitlin. Now I would like to introduce those joining me on the platform this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, as I call your name, would you please stand? And audience, would you please hold your applause until all have been recognized? First and foremost are our associate principals at West, Mr. Keith Burkett, Ms. Connie Springfield, Ms. Erica Warren. We are very honored this evening to have Associate Superintendent Dr. Gillian Chapman in attendance. Joining Dr. Chapman is Mr. Bill Frick, Associate Superintendent of Elementary Schools. Representing our BOE is Board President Ms. Deb Zila, Ms. Patty Mack, representing the Northwest community, and our very own West Area Representative, Dr. Craig Denny. Also joining us on stage this evening is the fantastic administrators that help provide a quality educational experience for our graduates and students in the West attendance area. Ms. Jennifer Griffith, Apache. Mr. Alejandro Schlegel, Bonjour. Mr. Rob Bell, Comanche. Dr. Kent Peach, McAuliffe. Ms. Leah Debner, Overland Park. Mr. Chris Lash, Rising Star. Mr. Dennis Way, Sunflower. And Dr. Julia Crane, Broadmoor Technical Center. Please join me in thanking them for their leadership and their hard work. Thank you. This year, 8 members of the teaching faculty will be retiring. Together, these individuals have provided over 230 years of service to students in Kansas. As I call the name of the individual that's retiring, I'd ask the individual to please stand. I'd ask the audience to please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Mr. Robert Green, World Languages. Mr. Glenn McDonald, Mathematics. Karen Bohm, Business. Fabiola Erduiza, Department Chair of World Languages. Deanna Schaff, Business. Laura Hicks, Counseling. Cynthia Ellis, Gifted Education. And Susan Foley, Social Studies. Audience, please join me in thanking these professionals as well as the entire teaching staff. Now we would like to recognize the top academic performers of the class of 2011. Again, I'd ask the audience to hold your applause until all have been introduced. I'd also like to ask Dr. Chapman if you would please come and read their names in alphabetical order. And Dr. Denny, will you be so kind as to place the honor medallion on each recipient? Just as a side note here, I might add that the GPA for the top academic performers go from a high of 4.88 to 4.73. Honorees, would you please come forward as your name is called?
Good evening. I'm honored to have this opportunity to recognize the top academic achievers of the class of 2011 at Shawnee Mission West High School. Caitlin Beeman, Kanan Coker, Megan Hagnegarter, Yuki Hu, Andrew Humphreys, Whitney Knightley. Mary Lipp. Christina Ralston. Sukendavir Sandhu. Nicholas Scobie. Travis Thompson. Evan Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate these top academic achievers.
Good job, guys. Well done. Enjoy the moment. See you in a little bit. At this time, I want to introduce our first student speaker for the evening, Victor Zaharopoulos. Is the son of Drs. Themius and Julia Crane Zaharopoulos. Victor has maintained a 4.6 GPA throughout high school. He will be attending the University of Kansas next year, where he'll be studying finance and international business. Victor's oration this evening is entitled The Viking Family. Victor?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the graduation ceremony of the Shawnee Mission West Class of 2011. My name is Victor Zaharopoulos. You know, at first, I had trouble finding motivation to write a graduation speech. With all the pressure and commitment of this year, plus what they call senioritis, it was a tough undertaking. But throughout it all, I kept reminding myself that I would finally be able to do something I had never done before. And would remember for the rest of my life. Sit in the front row. As I was writing this speech, I realized that an interesting last name like mine is actually pretty similar to this graduation ceremony. They're both very long, kind of scary, and they're not easily forgotten. Standing here in front of my fellow graduates, I see a group that is ready to change the world. The contributions that we will make over the course of our lives are unimaginable. The things we will accomplish, people we will meet, and the problems we will overcome will change us in ways that will both surprise us and please us. I know that things will not be the same for us after today. Never again will all of us be together at once. Never again will we all root for the same team, share common goals, nor rejoice or despair at the same event. We will never be who we were in high school after today. The only thing that will remain constant is that we will be Vikings forever. But I think that this is the great thing about this day. It marks the beginning and not the end of a great journey. The things ahead of the class of 2011 are so much brighter than what we are leaving behind. The coming changes should be seen as a catalyst for the positive and not a harbinger of the negative. Over the coming days, and maybe even for the next few weeks, many of us will look back on the road that led us here. Our old photographs give us moments frozen in time, memories that can be relived over and over. No doubt we will capture more of those memories tonight. Our old toys, trophies, and papers make us recall that special reason why we've kept them so long and how we felt when we first got them. but we cannot forget the people who have helped us along the way. Those watching us when we come on stage to get our diplomas are the same people who watched us take our very first steps. They're the same people who helped us up when we fell down and who made sure it didn't happen again. These are the people who have watched each of us change from a child into an adult, ready to face anything the world can throw at us. Those teachers who sit with us now are the same ones who worked tirelessly to get here, who made sure we understood what they were teaching, not because it was necessary to pass their class, but because it was necessary for us to be able to go out and experience firsthand what the world is like. The family environment that exists at West is what has carried us through the good times and the bad. We could always count on our parents to support us at our games, our teachers to help us on our homework, and our friends to comfort us for our losses. I don't think there was ever a time when the football stands were devoid of proud parents, nor did I ever see an empty row at one of our theater productions. Through every trial and tribulation that this school has experienced, we have banded together to get each other through it. This is the reason West is a place unlike any other. The West community has been there, around every corner, ready to help us and to support us during this period in our lives. The time has now come. We are now ready to go out into the world and share with it the things that make us and all of Shawnee Mission West so very special. For a long time, we felt that we could be forever young and forever anticipate the fantastic future that lies ahead of us. Tonight, we take an important step toward that future. Let us all try to live from this moment with no regrets. Let us try to raise the bar even higher than what was set for by our teachers, parents, siblings, and grandparents. Let us all continuously look ahead to a brighter future, whether it is in college, in the workplace, or in the service of our country. Let's do that, keeping in mind what the West community has taught us. It takes a community, all of us together, to achieve a better future for all. Thank you, and congratulations to the entire class of 2011.
Thank you, Victor. Our second student speaker this evening is Mary Lipp. Mary is the daughter of Linda and Keith Stokes and the late Richard Lipp. Mary has maintained a 4.8 GPA throughout high school. She will be attending Pittsburgh State University next year, where she'll be studying elementary education and Spanish. Mary's speech this evening is entitled, The Path.
Good evening. Thank you to everyone for coming to support the Viking class of 2011. I remember being in fourth grade and running home from school one day with a white piece of paper in my hands, begging my mom to order me a t-shirt. The t-shirts were black with gold writing that said, Shawnee Mission West Vikings. When I got this shirt, I was so excited for my first Viking t-shirt. Beneath those words was a year, 2011. At that point, 2011 seemed like an eternity away. But somehow, through months and years, and dozens of Viking t-shirts, our time has finally come. When I look out tonight, I see teachers who were there to encourage and guide us. I see classmates who could always crack a joke or help me through a homework assignment. Some of you, I never had the chance to get to know, but you were always a familiar face in the hallway or lunchroom. I also look out tonight and see my friends. Friends that were there through the smiles and tears as we journeyed together along the path that led us here today. That path has been different for each of us. For some, it was a smooth path, filled with friendship, love, fun, success, and happiness. For others, it was a rocky path, filled with heartbreak, loss, loneliness, and hurt. We can look around today and see friends, family members, or teachers who have impacted our lives, making us who we are today. But we can also look around and see empty seats. A mother, father, grandparent, loved one, or classmate who was supposed to be here with us. Despite the twists and turns that your path has taken, it has brought each and every one of us here tonight. This night has been 18 years in the making. This night has included first days of school, class field trips, choir, band, and orchestra concerts, sporty events, school plays, debate tournaments, and all the other activities I'm forgetting to mention. This night has included the bad haircuts, the fashion mistakes, the time you tripped in the hallway in front of everyone, and the time you completely forgot what you were saying in the middle of a presentation for English. We're here tonight to remember the awkward school dances and the exciting endings to football games. We can remember waking up at 4 a.m. just to show our school pride against South on live TV. And we can remember the quadruple overtime basketball game against East. We can remember the weekends that we never wanted to end because spending time with friends was the absolute best use of our time. These 4 years in high school have been a time to make mistakes and learn from them and then probably make them again, a time to cherish our youth, a time to live life with no regrets. So here we are tonight, remembering the scared, nervous kids we were on the first day of kindergarten and realizing the mature, confident adults we've become. Tonight, I say thank you to the parents, grandparents, siblings, friends, and family members who have loved us as we stumbled our way along this path. I say thank you to the teachers and administrators who have encouraged us and helped us to succeed. And to my classmates, I say good luck as you continue in your lives, and I will miss seeing your faces as I wander the halls of West. Although I will never order another Viking t-shirt, I will always be a Viking at heart. Congratulations, Viking class of 2011.
Thank you, Mary. I'd like to have a sidebar for a minute. A while ago, as I was introducing the people on stage, I neglected to say something that I really need to say. One of the people on stage has dedicated 40 years of his life to this district. And that's a good deal. I guess the district's all right, although I think West is best, and that's what we should all think about. But Mr. Frick was the first girls basketball coach at West High School. He started the program at West. He was the head coach for 14 years. His children are West Vikings. I think the West community should say, Bill Frick, thank you for your 40 years of service to our community. Thank you. Well, Dr. Chapman and Mr. Frick and Dr. Denny and those honored guests here, I'd like to share a few informational facts about this wonderful class of 2011. It's blessed with exceptional leaders in the student ranks. They've given their time and their energy to make Shawnee Mission West a better place. As I call your name, would you please stand, students? And I'd ask the audience to please wait, because I've got several things to go through here. Student Body President, Michael Garrett. Student Body Vice President, Alisa Parsons. Student Body Treasurer, Chris Brown. Parliamentarian for the Student Body, Mr. Drew Humphreys. Senior Class President, Caitlin Beeman. Senior Class Vice President, Nick Dureau. Senior Class Secretary, Brooke Catter-Henry. And Senior Class Treasurer, Jennifer Stanley. At West, we're also blessed to have a very special signature program. It's a biotech program. And this is the second year where we have students who are graduating that on their permanent transcripts is denoted their emphasis in biotechnology through their high school years. Again, as I call your name, would you please stand? Megan Hagnagarder, Maxwell Troster, Benjamin Epstein, Margaret Drury, Molly Hobson, Daniel Geron, John Paul Jones, Elon Odom, Stephen Crook. The class of 2011 has 8 members that were recognized by the SAT. Jasmine Davis was one of those individuals. Commended students were Joshua Ball, James Clayton, Hannah Kruger, Laura Lanigan, Helen Palo, Yuki Hu. I might add very quickly, Yuki this year won, there's 2 senatorial scholarships given each year across the United States, 2 students from each state. Yuki won that for this, was one of the individuals in the state of Kansas, and this is the 4th out of 5 years that a Shawnee Mission West student has been one of those individuals. The next student I'd like to introduce to you was the highest merit award that you could get in the SAT program. That is a national finalist, and that was Mary Lipp. Seniors, if you were a governor scholar, a presidential scholar, a member of the honor roll, would you please stand at this time? And audience, let's let them know we appreciate their hard work. Thank you guys very much. Music, art, and drama are important at Shawnee Mission West. This class has members that distinguish themselves at the state level. And as I call your name again, would you please stand and remain standing? Audience, let me go get through all of them. Connor Bowman, All-State Jazz Band this year. He was first chair alto sax. Last year, he was All-State Band First Chair Flute. This man has a talent. Ashley Pratt, All-State Band 2 years in a row. Chris Cobham, my trombone man, All-State Band 2 years in a row. Helen Palo, All-State Choir for 3 straight years. This has only happened 3 times in the history of Shawnee Mission West. Radio TV, in the 2011 Student Television Network's Spring National Contest, in the category of feature stories, our very own Ann Wade and James Clayton received 2nd place for their production of Ted's Story. This is national competition. Naveed Yassin was the novice debate champion this year. If during your 4 years, kids, you were a member of the band, the orchestra, the choir, journalism, you were involved in drama, and we all were at one point in time. Thank you for your hard work. Let's let these kids know we appreciate what they've done at West High School. Thank you, guys. This is a category I haven't done before. I'd like to introduce to you the kids from the class of 2011 that have committed to join the armed forces. As I call your name, will you please stand? Shalto Bainey, Daniel Kanda, John Sabalas, Shannon Clayton, Sang Lim, Alfonso Bradford, Aaron Copeland. On behalf of your teachers, your fellow students, and our community, we want to thank you for your courage and willingness to serve so we might be free. Now and then, we have a few athletes show up at West High School, he says jokingly. I'd like to take a moment just to recognize some members of the class that represented West in athletics this year or during their career at West. In football, Denzel Simpson, Dylan Shoup, All-State football, please stand. Abby Baker, All Sunflower League, All Metro, All State bowling team. In soccer, Ashley Mock was the All Sunflower honorable mention. Madison Crocker, All Sunflower second team. Shelby Schiraldi, Carly Cassidy, Jenny Allen, Brooke Catter Henry, All Sunflower first team. Shelby Schiraldi was also League Defensive Player of the Year. If you're a member of our girls' soccer team, will you please stand? And you are going to win state next week. In basketball, please stay standing, guys. In basketball, Whitney Knightley, Brooke Catter Henry, Caitlin Beeman were the Kansas Coaches Association's all-academic team. Jen Stanley, Aaron Copeland, Sophie Stahlbomber, honorable mention, Sunflower. Lizzie Geronimus, Sunflower League, first team. Kansas City Star, first team. All-state basketball. Members of the girls' basketball team that took our school to the state basketball championship in March, would you please stand? And finally, baseball. If you're a member of our baseball team that will play and win the state next week, would you please stand? If you're a member of the class of 2011 and you were part of an athletic team, a member of the dance team, or a cheerleader, would you please stand? And let's thank these young people for their hard work and commitment to West. Good job, guys. In the list of graduates this evening, you will see the name Nick Licata. Nick lost his life this spring in a tragic auto accident. In memory of their son and beloved brother, the Licata family have established the Nicholas M. Licata Memorial Scholarship. That scholarship is being awarded this June, and the students are aware that they're welcome to apply. The class of 2011 has honored Nick's memory by acknowledging his life with a seat at this ceremony. Nick may not be here tonight in person, but the respect and love his fellow classmates have for him will live on. Dr. Denny, at this time I'd like to tell you that 86% of the class of 2011 has indicated they will continue their education, that 2% will be entering the military, 12% entering the workforce. Currently, this class, the class of 2011, has earned over $6.1 million in scholarships. You should be very proud of that. Dr. Denny, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Shawnee Mission West High School, I present to you these candidates who have completed or will complete all requirements prescribed by the state of Kansas and the Shawnee Mission Public Schools. It is my honor to recommend these students be awarded a diploma with all the rights and privileges associated therewith in recognition of their accomplishments. Dr. Craig Denny.
Good evening. On behalf of the Board of Education, I congratulate each one of you. You've reached another milestone in your journey through life. up to this point, your parents and teachers have guided you. Going forward, you'll have more opportunities to choose your own path. You are well prepared for the challenges that lie ahead, and there will be challenges. You will succeed with persistence and determination. Abraham Lincoln said, "Always bear in mind that your resolution to succeed is more important than any other one thing." Your resolution. Set your goals high and stretch to reach them. Michelangelo said, "The greater danger for most of us is not that our aim is too high and we miss it, but it's too low and we reach it." I want to recognize the 8 individuals in your class who have chosen to essentially write a blank check to the United States for up to and including their lives. Those are the folks that are going to be part of the military service. And we would like to say thank you not only to you 8, but for those of you in the audience who are serving or who have served. Thank you. No matter where you go after West, I suggest you be nice to people. You do more than you're asked to do. And you believe in yourself. Winston Churchill said, "We make a living by what we get. We make a life by what we give. So remember to give something back." Dr. McLean, on behalf of the Shawnee Mission Board of Education, I ask you to present the class of 2011 from Shawnee Mission West High School in order for them to receive their diploma.
Our roll readers this evening are Sean Jones, son of Glenn and Jaw Jones, and Sean will be going to KU next year. Courtney Elizabeth Krebs, she's the daughter of Mark and Lisa Krebs, and she's also going to KU. Elisa Lene Parsons is the daughter of Patricia Parsons, and she's going to go to the University of Central Missouri. Jennifer Stanley is the daughter of Scott and Diane Stanley, and she has chosen K-State. Ann Elizabeth Wade, the daughter of Brian and Amy Wade, is going to the University of Missouri. And Naveed Shaheen Yassin, the son of Tim and Ruby Yassin, is going to the University of Kansas. First row of graduates tonight will have their names announced by our radio and TV teacher, Ms. Kelly Gill. Dr. Denny, Dr. Chapman, honored guest, let's hand out some diplomas.
Okay, guys, let's get ready.
Naveed Shaheen Yassin. Ann Elizabeth Wade. Sean Duran Jones. Courtney Elizabeth Krebs. Caitlin Elizabeth Beeman. Nicholas Conzen Durow. Brooke Caitlin Catterhenry. Jennifer Lee Stanley. Mary Elizabeth Lipp. Victor Angelos Zaharopoulos. Michael Paul Garrett. Alisa Lene Parsons. Christopher Garrett Brown. Andrew Brian Humphreys.
Yusuf Nasir Abdul Hakim. Jimmy Alberto Argueyes. Nicholas Blade Adams. Rashin Alapour. Jennifer Rebecca Allen. Melissa Alvarez. Celia Giovanna Angola. Callista Marie Antweiler. Douglas Elazar Anzora. Troy Anthony Arianis. Garrett Ross Arner. Matthew William Arnold. Lester A. Artiga Figuera. William Connor Askren. Rachel Emily Austin. Jose Alberto Avila. Allison Taylor Bales. Amrit Paul Baines. Abby Grace Baker. Isabel Rachel Balham. Joshua David Ball. Shalto Noel Bainey. Evan Thomas Baker. Alexander Christopher Barr. Natasha Nicole Barnes. Isabella Rachel Balham. Nixon Baselli. Kyle Lee Batchelder. Nicole Anna Beecher. Brooke Elizabeth Benson. Jocelyn Renee Bialy. London Leroy Blaylock. Christopher Lowell Blazin. Devin McDill Blinn. Amber Nicole Bloomgren. Sean Patrick Bodendistel. Austin Joseph Book. Taylor Lee Bohr. Brianna Suzanne Bowen. Connor Fitzgerald Bowman. Jeffrey Robert Boyd. Marie Claire Benson Boyds. Alfonso Ricardo Bradford. Vanessa Christina Briseño. Tyler Paul Brinson. Quentin Laron Brooks. Chloe Ann Brown. Zachary Thomas Brown. Ashley Lorraine Brundage. Joshua Lee Butcher. Elizabeth Ann Bucati. Mason Allen Bussell. David Fernando Calero. Monica Graciela Calix. Aaron Charles Cannon. Taylor Leanne Carr. Brandon Scott Carroll. Carly Michelle Cassidy. John Samuel Ceballos. Jessica Marie Chambers. Robert Forrest Cheney. Jordan William Chapman. Ashley Cisneros. Samuel Tucker Claxton. Morgan Bueller Clay. James Garrett Clayton. Shannon Nicole Clayton. Connor David Cochran.
Haley Kirtland Cohen. Anna Cogley. Kanan Christopher Coker. Christopher John Colvin. Patrick Tyler Connell. Aaron Joylise Copeland. Sean Dylan Craig. Kenya DePriest Jeanette Crawford. Madison Lee Crocker. Stephen Lewis Crook. Dalton Lee Cross. Jason Tyler Crow. Michael Ross Kearns. Tyler Patrick Davern. Jasmine LaVon Davis. Nicole Ashley Day. Rachel Ann Durbin. Joseph Clifton DeVader. Michael Allen Dobson. Dakota Keith Dodd. Monica Guadalupe Dominguez. Jareth Dominguez Capetillo. Daniel Andrew Dowling. Margaret Jean Drury. Amanda K. Duda. Emily Marie Elam. Benjamin Stanton Epstein. Jamie Leanne Eschrick. Priscilla Conde Espinosa. Christopher John Evler. James Tyler Eystone. Leilani Annette Olive Faiva. Emilio Martin Fajardo. Alex Fockery. Lana Elaine Fanous. Preston Joseph Felgate. Andrew Michael Ferrigno. Jeffrey Michael Fetzer. Jeffrey Nicholas Finken. Sarah Nicole Fisher. Andrew Martin Franchette. Elise Michelle Franklin. Megan Renee Frohart. Joel Lewis Garcia. Trevor Austin Garman. Brandon D. George. Ajore Gilkey. Daniel Eduardo Guiron. Joshua David Glenn. Nicholas Breyer Gokel. Wendy Tamara Gomez. Fatima Gonzalez. Amanda Christine Goodwin. Dylan Taylor Gordhammer. Seth Daniel Gordon. Eric Lee Graff. Leon Myko Granger Jr. DeAndre Marcus Graves. Jessica Lynn Griesmer. Hayes McCain Grissom. Caleb Braylon Grodzicki. Megan Sarah Hagnagadar. Morgan Ann Haley. Allison Marie Hall. Austin Wayne Hall.
Ashley Ann Hanslick. Michonne Simone Hargrove Wiley. Sarah Ann Harmison. Ryan James Hardy. Sydney Nicole Harvey. Latifa Hassan John. John Connor Hayward. Whitney May Heitzman. Darian M. Henderson. Dominique J. Henderson. Jasmine Renee Henderson. Alicia Danielle Hendricks. Benjamin Michael Henke. Tyler Clay Henley. Stephen A. Henry Jr. Carrie Ann Hensley. Jessica Ann Heppenstall. Sierra Marissa Hernandez. Kayla M. Herring. Austin Michael Hess. Jonathan Charles Higgins. Michael James Higgins. Jessica Lee Aiken Himes. Molly Melissa Hobson. Karen Nicole Hoffman. Michaela Rain Hoffpire. Charles Alexander Hollister. Dekila Denise Michelle Holloman. Olivia Antoinette Holloway. Scott Edward Holm. Jonte Yvette Holmes. Andrew Thomas Hoskins. Yuki Ho. Christopher Alexandra Houston. Lindsay Hunt. Young A. Hun. Jonathan Richard James. Elizabeth Ann Geronimus. Melissa Jochin. Ulysses Jochin. Sydney Elizabeth Johnston. Carrie Half Jones. Donay Lynn Jones. John Paul Jones. Michael Clarence Jones. Daniel Raed Kanda. Navdeep Kaur. Randeep Kaur. Kyle Robert Kelly. Joseph Nicholas Kelly. Nicole Monique Kelsey. Tevin Daniel Keltner. Faith Danielle Kahn. Chloe Elizabeth King. Samuel George Kennard. Alyssa Danielle Clam. Jessica Renee Kmit. Joshua Ryan Kmit. Whitney Lou Knightley. Demarcus Knighton. Christine Nicole Kepke. Kaylin Michelle Cordnoy. Catherine Marie Kramer. Ashton James Krenlin. Sherry K. Krogsdale. Hannah Jean Kruger. Danielle Susan Lalonde. Arcady Ray Lake.
Lauren Michelle Lanigan. Karen Giovanna Lara. Yang Bao Lee. Can I go? Christina? Daniela Alejandra Lara Mojica. Christina Lamprier Lee. Rachel Lee. Samantha Jean Leeper. Amy Renee Linus. Dylan David Lewis. Courtney Taylor Lichtenberger. Connor James Lilston. Sang Hun Lim. Rachel Maylee Lindberg. Jake Gregory Leinberger. Anissa Demi Latif. William Byron Livingston. Sydney Marie Loper. Adam Michael Lucero. Spencer John Lundquist. Michael Angel Magana. Alejandra Maldonado. Raquela Janice Manriquez. Mitchell Michael Mansour. Donald Kenneth Masters. Ashley Larie Mock. Paul Robert McCardle. Dylan Lee McCollum. Mark Anthony McCulligan. Ashley Ann Elizabeth McCune. Lacey Taylor McDaniels. Catherine Blythe McGowan. Chauncey Donay McKinney. Brianna Nicole McLaherty. Mackenzie Lynn McNichols. Evan Jeter McFerrin. Dalton James Meek. Brian James Meeker. Rebecca Ann McGee. Andrea Marie Melendez. Camry Jade Mendieta Durkin. Cody James Miller. Lauren Elizabeth Miller. Christopher John Mills. James Aaron Mitchell. Tanisha Chanel Michener. Emma Mae Monson. Marco Polo Morrison. Paola Maurice. Adam John Richelieu Morris. Sarah Renee Mulholland. Casey Marie Mulligan. Catherine Marie Mullins. Rocio Munoz. Matthew Tobin Munns. Thomas William Murphy. Taylor Matthew Neff. Zachary Brian Nelson. Courtney Suzanne Negerbauer. Susan Ting Nove. Justin Taylor Nicholson. Abigail Perez Nieves. Heather Elizabeth Niles. Will Schneider Noonan. Caitlin Danielle Nowlin. Sean Patrick Lee O'Bray. William Connor Obercrum. Elaine Marie Odom.
Molly Diane Offit. Ashley Lynn Ortega. Gregory Douglas Overmull. Christian Thomas Owen. Dominic Anthony Pacheco. Mallory Ann Paddock. Frederick Domingo Palacio II. Adam Lee Palmer. Helen Elizabeth Palo. Stephanie Maxine Parton. Cordy Kenny Pascal. Casey Nicole Patterson. Caitlin Marie Peak. Abraham Pena. Dylan Ashley Pepper. Henry Ian Percy. Benjamin Clark Peterson. Jacob Matthew Peterson. Danielle Marie Pintar. Ryan Daniel Pishney. Joni Janice Posey. Cord Riley Powell. Ashley Elizabeth Pratt. Daniel Elliott Prim. Benjamin Richard Prentice. Paige Allison Prowse. Chelsea Elizabeth Puskus. Malin Rosendo Raphael. Christina Darlene Ralston. Andrew Jackson Ramsey. Marcus Xavier Randall. Rachel Lauren Razins. Sadie Caitlin Rawson. Lauren Christine Relihan. Trevor David Ricketts. Katrina Renate Rivera Holmes. Cindy Rodriguez. Sergio Rojas. Holly Margaret Romans. Robert Lee Rooks. Garrett Matthew Rodert. Mark Connor Rubeck. Ashley Michaela Rushing. Hannah Marie Saylor. Sukhindavir Singh Sandhu. Jason Meyer Sandoy. Jessica Christine Sapanero. Alberto Sarazua. Ashley Bryn Savage. Lauren Martina Sawatsky. Mary Rose Scarpelli. Anthony Edward Schaefer. Shelby Elise Schiraldi. Cody Craig Schrod. Joseph Lewis Schroeder. Jessica Catherine Caitlin Schumacher. Nicholas Jacob Scobie. Hunter Alexander Seawood. Darian Renee Seidel. Ruchi Raju Shaw. John James Shara. Ashley Taylor Shuck. Dylan Conrad Shoup. Michael Earl Simmons. Denzel Gregory Simpson. Ellen Elizabeth Sitek. Dylan Smith. Matthew Lee Smith. Megan Renee Snyder. Stacy Marie Leahy Soptic. Morgan Marie Souders. Madison Erica Southwick. Jenna Marguerite Spencer. Austin David St. John. Sophie Elizabeth Stahlbomber. Elizabeth Ann Steffen. Lane Allen Stevens. Trevor Bradley Stevens. Jared Guy Stewart. Samuel Dion Stewart. Alan Joseph Stinson. Taylor Brett Stock. Jason Charles Stonekeen. Joshua Tate Strasser. Austin Giovanni Strother. Cody Christopher Stoltz. Zachary Jean Stoltz. Denise Suarez. Madeline Leanne Sutmiller. David Connor Sykes. Angela Marie Chesney. Andrew Charles Tackett. Caleb Teclebron. Nicolette Michelle Theobald. Sean Lewis Thibodeau. Taylor L. Devon Thompson. Travis John Thompson. Tyler J. Thornton. Gurbahar Singh Tijuana. Rebecca Ann Todd. Ryan James Trestaru. Maxwell Aaron Troster. Jonathan Paul Underwood. Mackenzie James Valentine. Jordan Michael Vandenberg. Damian Vargas. Evan Thomas Vogelsmeyer. Lizanne Marie Wagner. Nora Ann Wagner. Bria K. Walker. John Christian Wallace. Madison Pauline Warmington. Andreas Puri Warren. Duran Keith Warren. Jordan Thomas Waters. Chloe Christine Weck. Michaela Louise West. Jill Diane Wetzel. Jared Alexander Whitmore. Cole Richard Witten. Brendan Nathaniel Wittenberg. Cassandra Jean Williams. Evan Michael Williams. Trey Anthony Williams. Adrian Keith Williamson. Jamie Christine Wilt. Holland Elise Weishart. Jamie Ellen Worthen. Marissa Lee Yates. Logan Michael Yearsley. Ariel Renee Young. Laura Elizabeth Young. Sydney Marie Young. Mark Nail Zaki. Radiate Zalella.
While we prepare to sing the alma mater, I want the audience and graduates to know that on behalf of the faculty and the Board of Education, I want to thank you for a mostly polite and wonderful evening we've had. When the ceremony is concluded, I'd like to invite our parents to please feel free to join their graduate on the field. There are two gates on this side and over on this side that will give you access to the football field. Now, will you please stand and join the class members of the Shawnee Mission West Choir as they lead their classmates in singing the Shawnee Mission West alma mater. The words are in the program. Graduates, I need to remind you that you need to pick up your diploma in the cafeteria immediately following this ceremony. Graduates, you may now move your tassels from the right to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, it's my pleasure and honor to introduce the Shawnee Mission West graduates for the year 2011. Let it rip, kids.